Hello there. Today I'm going to be recreating a painting of one of René Magritte, one of his most famous paintings, which is a man with an apple over his face. And this is The Son of Man. I want to paint it because my uncle Fred showed me a lot of his work. I thought it would be really cool, so I'm going to show you the drawing process and the painting process. Day two of the painting of The Son of Man. I'm going to be painting it actually today because tomorrow is my uncle's art show and I'm going to give it to him then. So yeah, I have the sketch done on it. I'm just going to color inside the lines and see what happens. Thank you.
We're gonna run to all on that day. Will I run to the rock? Please hide me, I run to the rock. Please hide me, I run to the rock. Please hide me, Lord, all on that day. But the rock cried out, I can't hide you, the rock cried out. I can't hide you, the rock cried out. I ain't gonna hide you down. All on that day, I said, Rock, what's the matter with you, Rock? Don't you see I need you, Rock? Lord, 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 all on that day. So I ran to the river, it was bleeding, I ran to the sea. It was bleeding, I ran to the sea. It was bleeding,
the river. It was boiling around the sea. It was boiling around the sea. It was boiling all on the day. So I ran to the Lord. I said, Lord, hide me. Please hide me. Please help me all on that day. He said, don't you know I need you, Lord? Don't you know that I need you? Don't you know that I need you? Power! Woo!